Well, there are two basic problems with robots. First is vision, and the second is common sense.
Right.
Now, our most advanced computers and most advanced robots have the intelligence of a retarded cockroach. A retarded cockroach.